should be fine. Shouldn't it just have the fan?
Yeah. Alright, everyone. This is us building the rocking chair.
Are they gonna be able to see that glare? Yeah, it looks like. So they're not gonna see whatever we're doing before. Ow!
I can adjust.
Escaping. I don't really tell which end to actually open. It just says fragile. I already got this.
Use the back of the chair.
Okay. Hey, look, I got a place to put the cardboard. More of these bottles.
There's an Allen wrench and a barrel nut.
This is the instructions.
Well, let's see, put it on top this time.
It's small!
Well, it's just a chair. It's not a whole four-in-one crib.
Might as well be! Looks like everything's properly labeled, at least. That's the back cushion.
I think the ottoman is fully built. Oh, that's nice.
Maybe. Yeah, there was no instructions how to build the ottoman.
It's fully built.
That makes it a lot easier.
There's something in it, though.
Another cushion.
Ottoman.
You're gonna just change it. Built for us.
Oh, this might be shorter than anything ever. Put it in the box.
That's some bubble wrap. The arms of the chair.
That's a low chair. Left and right.
Okay. Is there anything else shoved under here? Okay, so already got the moving parts put together for us. This should be quite simple, actually. Okay. So first step, attach a back frame.
To what?
I think to this.
Yeah.
I'm guessing those are two.
Yeah. Right here. Alright, and we have to use a 3 and a 2. So one of the
You sure?
Yep.
Positive? You're right.
You don't have it lined up.
Instructions were bad.
Yeah, part of it was backwards.
Backwards.
Really glad they didn't have us build the moving bits.
Yeah, that would suck. Okay. So I'd leave them loose. To allow for easier assembly of left and right arms. Holy cow.
What?
All those lines are something gonna fall. Okay. So attach it like that.
Yeah, that makes more sense.
Okay. Is that the right side for that one?
Mm-hmm. This is right.
Wait. This is right. It's on the left side.
Okay. So 1 and a 3. Alright, so the bolt goes in under here.
Ow! How'd you do that?
You need to actually let it go.
Spun the right way.
I think it caught. Okay. You have the Allen wrench?
No, you did.
Here's. Alright, so. Got one trying to be a comedian.
Okay. And what's this for then?
There's those cushions for the armrests, maybe. Ish. There's cushions all over it, apparently. So far, I'm not seeing any cracks or damages on any of these parts.
Nope.
Which is good, because I don't know where they're all at. Okay. So I need to move for there now.
You don't have to.
Snugged up a little much.
It's correct.
Where? There's a little sandpaper. I'll fix that.
Okay.
It's just where they drilled the hole. I'm gonna let you put that in first and then put these in. That's how we've done the other side. It seemed to work. Okay, I got it. got it right.
Wow. You squeeze so tight your fingerprints are on the wood now.
It'll wash. It don't help trying to tighten it in, the whole thing moves. Alright, so you got it?
Mm-hmm.
Just hold on my chub now. Need a one.
Okay.
This gap here, well, there are gaps in there too, but the holes aren't linked. They're not lined up.
Line them up.
It can't. They don't line up this way.
Push.
Where I'm gonna break this.
Does it wind up now?
Barely. I'll try it. Where'd the washer go?
Should still be in the hole.
I moved it.
Did you double up?
No, there is no more.
So I should name this you building the rocking chair? What, is it not lined up?
No.
Gosh.
Maybe I need to loosen this one. Go in and paint it. always have to have one. I guess I get stubborn.
Okay,
Roger.
Yep.
Ouch. Hit the funny button. What's that funny?
Everything you're trying to support yourself on moves.
I need that.
Foot.
Awesome. My foot.
We have them on the right sides. No, don't see why it's not fitting. Unless I have the other one out of line. Need to stay forward.
I can't see the hole inside.
I don't have a flashlight.
So just
try and see if you can find it. It just needed your touch.
Yeah, I just said I don't care if you're crooked or not, you're going in.
It's in there. Right now that needs to now loosen it to try to get the other move in place.
Sure, that one goes on the bed. We need to put the bottom one on first.
Is that the dookie first?
Turn it so the camera can see. Yeah, no. Good luck.
What?
How are you doing, kindness?
Just a normal bow. arm cushions. How about turning so you can see these? To see how the heck they go on. Snapping on corresponding snaps, little armrest and glider base. So it snaps. Snap down here?
Yes. Should the fungus go on the inside?
No one will sure be there, yeah. So what would be snapped to? On the outside. Okay. Like this. How'd you get yours to snap so easily? I can guess this one too.
It might be broken.
Oh, I know what they snapped to.
What? There's something on the bottom I missed?
Yep.
I guess this one don't have to snap. Should stay in the way. Do they fold under and then snap?
Yeah. Ah. They fold over.
I am challenged with these freaking snaps.
Ow.
Ow. Why don't they make these snap things easy? These things just don't snap. There we go. Here we go. You're alive.
Oh, how will I stop?
Fucking get this one. I'm sorry.
Sorry, you okay?
Oh, you stepped on me!
Didn't step on you?
You stepped on me! But that's an easy.
It wasn't.
In the bottom. I guess it's almost another box. There's a big one.
I threw it in there. This is the one that decided to fly.
Where's the ties?
We thought it would be fast, it's already half an hour in.
It's a lot faster than the damn crib, Chuck.
I think we should put it right here. Probably the crib.
Okay.
Is the baby pushing up right here?
Yeah.
Because that's not normal.
He's there.
My turn. Charlie, it's Milky. Hold the butt.
Put her butt.
Nah, hold the butt back.
Charlie, see back on this pretty hot now.
Yep.
Okay. Healthy?
Okay, this should be a distance away. For now, we'll rearrange it later. I don't know where we're going to put everything.
Get all the plastic off this off. Apparently they attached it with the plastic on it.
They could have at least let us put the cushion on so it wasn't wrapped in plastic.
Yeah. The last thing we need is the cat or the baby to hold this plastic. Eventually the cats are going to meander their way in here.
way is.
I don't think it really matters. Just same on both sides.
Guys enjoyed. See you later.